Just how reckless was Carol Shea-Porter with your taxpayer dollars? $50,000 for a museum to honor mules in California. $325,000 to study shrimp in Louisiana. Even worse, Shea-Porter voted for a $3 trillion budget that would raise taxes by $683 billion. We already fired Shea-Porter for wasting our tax dollars. Don't send her back so she can waste even more. American Action Network is responsible for the content of this advertising.